and from the front line to the goal line. A 25-year-old former Navy SEAL who became a member of the University of Nebraska Cornhusker football team is ready to go for football season. We're going to go now to Charlie Langston in New York for more. This is a great story, Charlie. Damian Jackson had no previous experience playing football and nearly zero knowledge of the game. So what happened here?
You know what? He had a dream and he went for it. But I think as far as anyone is concerned, being a Navy SEAL pretty much qualifies you to kind of overcome any obstacle in your way. He obviously has been a member of the most challenging unit within the military for 4 years. He's been through some of the most rigorous physical tests a person can possibly go through. And in addition to that, he was also an excellent marksman and an explosives handler. So he boasts a very impressive resume, even without any football experience. When he put his mind to kind of overcoming this physical challenge, he did it. He made the team as a defensive lineman. And everyone and anyone who has heard anything about him is so excited to see him take the field.
Well, hey, the fact that he even made the team, that's a huge win for him. And, of course, he is a massively inspirational and motivational story for the rest of his teammates. Charlie, thank you.